Four terrorists were killed and two army personnel were martyred in a gunfight between militants and security forces in Kupwara district of Jammu and Kashmir on Saturday. During the encounter, two other soldiers were injured. The house in Zunreshi's Chokibal area in which the militants were holed up has been destroyed in the operation. Correspondent Fayaz from Kupwara, Jammu and Kashmir for ANI.